The eternal dawn of our penances heralds its imminent end. Each was born to put an end to the other. Now both await. But while yours slumbers, mine remains vigilant. May the miracle bear witness to this oath. By which I remain here for our long-awaited meeting. Wounded by the silence of this secluded existence.
And then, as the city of the Blessed Name rose up, born on the shoulders of three mighty statues, the resounding beat of a great heart could be heard emanating from the clouds, thundering like the knell of an unseen church bell, raised higher than any other, enchanting us all to lift our gaze aloft in an ascetic call to prayer. For the miracle was about to give birth to a child.
Penitent One, returned from the tomb and walking among the mourners. Your awakening is now written on the eternal pages. Anunciada is my name, and I hail from the heavenly mountains on high, the seat and the beginning of all that is holy, so that I may address you. Look upon me thus as a preceptor in this enterprise, hailing from the highest of all seats. Penitent One, the miracle shall give birth to a new child, in a great heart descended from the clouds that watches over the ancient city of the Blessed Name from on high. You must reach it to stop its birth. But on this ascending path of penitence, the Archconfraternity awaits you. Those penitents that the miracle itself took as its sentinels now await your arrival. Orospina, the Confraternity of Embroiderers. Benedicta of the Confraternity of Endless Orison. Odon of the Confraternity of Salt. Lesmes of the Confraternity of Incorruptible Flesh, all under the dictate of the oldest penitent, the first among them all, who was Eviterno, father of the penitents. Penitent One, the miracle has instilled three regrets in the consciences of three of its guards. Only by revealing them shall you achieve the humiliation of the sculpted figures that hold up the city, allowing you to ascend to its upper reaches and finally to the great heart. Look for the guardians. Only by revealing the regrets guarded by the three guardians can you ascend to its upper reaches.
Welcome to my most humble of workshops, which is a flurry of sawdust, glue, and varnish. Montagnez is my name. Master sculptor, one of those who, with steady hand and silver chisel, patiently carve out from the wood the faithful shapes of our true saints, so that no trace of light remains in my glassy eyes. Yet still I know what thou seekest and needest. The miracle proclaimed that, as my profession was that of a master sculptor, I should carve in wood the figure of the Most Blessed Lady as my last work of art. Penitent One, I beg you, help me in this, my final piece of work. Seek out for me the finest chisels and tools, the most wondrous of pigments, and the most delicate of varnishes. And I can sculpt for thee figures that will fit into the altarpiece you carry on your back, like this very one I offer to thee here. Please accept this as a gesture of my unending gratitude. It is but the first piece of many more I shall carve for you. Now I shall place it upon the altarpiece upon your back, and you will feel its grace, but also its burden. The hands of the miracle will guide me in the carving in accordance with the memory you bring me. May they guide thee as they guide me, Penitent One. May the hands of the miracle guide thee, Penitent One. This heavy curtain that separates sin and confession, crime and judgment, conceals naught but shadows. Here, in my darkness, there remaineth but tears for me, and forgiveness for those of you who seeketh it. Where are the bereaved now? Where are the repentant How long since the long agony of this sacrament began? Now that your penance of silence and the pain that plagues your flesh has led you to my dark confessional. Penitent One, return when the guilt scorches your brow. I will free you from your burden for that. Penitent One, return when the guilt scorches your brow. I will free you from...
Who are you, whose face and name you keep hidden? No. Your name is of no consequence if your footsteps have led you to me. Yerma is mine own. But this is not the right moment, for the steps that my promise inspires are swift, and the will that directs them unshakable. This hatred, which blinds my reason with shadows. I must leave at once.
Sleep, my child. Sleep.
pray, how can I as... This mallet is so wonderfully balanced in the hand that it feels quite effortless. Know that you have my gratitude. May the hands of...
Penitent One, return when the I will free.
Open up the skin and red flesh. Uncover the lie that my shell conceals, for I am only blood and bones. So allow the chalices to be filled with those who toast kings and priests. Now I shall grant thee a new flask. Bring me more vials.
Blessed are we, for I behold a penitent. Humbly allow us to present ourselves to your reverence. We are medal. You never know where precious assets may be. What prey can be unjust or malevolent in walking the roads in pursuit of a twofold profit? While Medardo pays penance in his meditative meanderings, I take care of the business side of things. Sparing not, but go ahead and come. The objects that were lost on voyages have great appeal and fascination, as they have become a reminder. Cast your eyes upon our shop. Is there nothing of interest to you? What a pit! blessed are we. Feast your eyes. Until our path.
The wood is taking. I sense how its veins nourish a body that seeks to be wounded with my chisels and hammers. That. May the hands of the miracle guide thee, Penitent One.